close.
Stop there.
Roger that!
Help me out over here.
I said get down on the ground!
He doesn't speak English.
What are we supposed to do with him anyway?
Hell if I know. Just shoot him. We'll call it an accident and we can get out of this damn place.
Shut that bitch up.
Sir, if they resist, we're supposed to terminate.
I know the ROE. Shut up.
I've had enough of this!
Much obliged! Baddie tagged!
Stand fast, Salem.
I'm on it!
Shit! Covering you!
One of us should take the high ground. Might get a better firing angle down the road. Move forward!
Sure thing!
Maintain position.
Affirmative!
Get a move on!
I'm on it!
Heavy gear and a shotgun!
Sure thing! Nice shot!
Move forward!
I'm on it!
Stand fast, Salem.
Affirmative!
Giant panda yet.
We can only hope. The loading dock to your left should get you in.
Can you hear me?
We're the good guys, I promise. We need a way through the zoo. Open the door.
A man who knows what he wants. Let me see if I can override security.
We got company.
Dig in and hold him off. Mounted gun ahead. There.
My name is Chan, and trust that I can see and hear anything that happens on zoo property. I run security here. At least I did when there was such a thing as security here. Do you boys know Chinese history? Or are you satisfied simply making it? If my grandfather were alive, he'd say this is a time to decide what kind of person you wish to be. He was also a zoo worker in Xinjiang during the Second World War. Ah, here's the switch.